Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Special thanks to our vision viewers who have grown with us. Please join the community, subscribe now and stay updated. Run It Back by Talha Anjum and Umair, track third on the album On My Travel Mind, producer Umair. This song released on 29 November 2024. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us, and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. Umair, alternative R&B hip-hop producer known for his unique and commitment sound. Born in 2013 in Karachi, Pakistan as Muhammad Umair Tahir, Umair started making beats at the age of 13 in his bedroom. Umair was highly influenced by a range of artists such as Mike Dean, Bonja Girl, Metro Boomin and Travis Scott, which later shaped his sound. The producer entirely started making house music in 2016 and made his first debut hip-hop single Asli Hai with Young Stunners in 2019, which luckily made waves in the subcontinent and peaked at number one on YouTube charts. Umair kept on working with various artists such as Talha Anjum, Talha Yunus, Hassan Rahim, Rap Demon, Shaman Ismail, Farid Shafi, Anwar Khalid, Ali Marik, and made some influential records with the artists, which played an important role in shaping the music industry in his country. Umair also aimed for some cross-border collabs between Raftaar and Farid Shafi and Kam and Talha Anjum, which allowed him to grow a stronger fan base and his own sound with over millions of streams. Independently, Umair has quickly slipped to the forefront of hip-hop as he continues to develop himself sonically. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us, and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. Umair, alternative R&B hip-hop producer known for his unique and commitment sound. Born in 2013 in Karachi, Pakistan as Muhammad Umair Tahir, Umair started making beats at the age of 13 in his bedroom. Umair was highly influenced by a range of artists such as Mike Dean, Bonja Girl, Metro Boomin and Travis Scott, which later shaped his sound. The producer entirely started making house music in 2016 and made his first debut hip-hop single Asli Hai with Young Stunners in 2019, which luckily made waves in the subcontinent and peaked at number one on YouTube charts. Umair kept on working with various artists such as Talha Anjum, Talha Yunus, Hassan Rahim, Rap Demon, Shaman Ismail, Farid Shafi, Anwar Khalid, Ali Marik, and made some influential records with the artists, which played an important role in shaping the music industry in his country. Umair also aimed for some cross-border collabs between Raftaar and Farid Shafi and Kam and Talha Anjum, which allowed him to grow a stronger fan base and his own sound. With over millions of streamers, independently, Umair has quickly slipped to the forefront of hip-hop as he continues to develop himself sonically. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us, and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. Get your daily dose of entertainment, subscribe today for new videos every day. Thanks for watching. For more, have a nice time. Goodbye.